How's it going? My name's Jackson, also known as the Hawkman. Welcome to my humble abode. It's quite a beautiful young place. And welcome to Jolly Boys 2023.
I'm just some fucking guy. But even I wanna go to Jolly Boys Day. I heard there's hot boys in this motherfucking day.
We've made it, folks. We did it. We accomplished our goals. Here we are. Little bit late, my bad, but here we are, folks, okay? This is gonna be an immaculate season. As you know, this, Jolly Boys, will be split up into two sections, okay? The first section, the beginning, the race. That's right, you heard me here first, folks. An amazing, jolly race will be occurring. You heard me right. You heard me right. Race war. Oh, baby. I've been waiting for a good race war since 2020, really. Since the last one. Oh, man. Anyway, on another note, this one's a little bit sad. A little bit heavy, a little more serious of a topic here. I feel like sitting down. I feel like I can explain this better eye to eye. As most of you know, it is 2023. We are living in a world of acceptance, of toleration, of being you, okay? And that's what Jolly Boys Day has been trying to accomplish. But guess what? Guess what? We're not accomplishing that. Jolly boy? Boy? Using gendered language. Unbelievable. We've been using gendered language for this long. Times have changed, all right? Racism's not cool anymore. Hate to break it to ya. I'm sorry, friends. Sexism? Get rid of that. Take it back to, you know, like 6 years ago when that was cool. Not cool anymore. Cut that shit out. All right? Capitalism? Dude, nobody likes capitalism anymore. Point is, this year is all about acceptance, all about love. All right? And who do we love more than women? Right? They're not appreciated. The Jolly Boys, as you all know, were ancient slaves to the one known as Santa Claus. Unfortunately, they were all brutally murdered by Santa Claus. And this is why we throw this celebration once a year to appreciate the tradition of the Jolly Boys. But guess what? It wasn't just boys there. There were jolly women as well. Some of the best Jolly Boys were actually jolly women. Jolly girls. And I hate to say it, but they've been left out for dozens of years. And it's not fair. It's simply not fair. They were some of our best. Definitely the best cooks. Maybe not the best drivers, but they were there, right? Okay? That's what I'm trying to get through your thick skulls, you bigots. All right? We are changing the name of Jolly Boys Day. From this day forward, it will now be referred to as Jolly Fellows Day. Now, why did we decide on the term fellow? Well, let me tell you, it stands for something. I love a good anagram, analogy. Onomatopoeia? It's one of those three. Let me tell you why we chose fellows. The F is for females. You're now allowed to come to Jolly Boys Day. Welcome. We invite you in. E for the extremists out there. Welcome. Welcome. We've constantly helped extremists in this small elite group. And now you're finally getting the recognition you deserve. The L, lovers. The other L, also lovers, takes two to tango, baby, right? The O, the obese. We just got the floors redone. We got them structurally tested. You guys are now good to come, right? You're not breaking through this thing. We had a small accident at the first Jolly Boys. We had to ban obese people. But guess what? This is Jolly Fellows now. Come on in. Wheelchair accessible. And the W, whites. Welcome back, guys. You guys have been oppressed for like a good, what, like, probably like 2.5 months there. You guys had it a little bit rough. Then everything went back to normal, but yeah, for sure. You guys are chill to come too. And the S, the small penis. Please, feel free. I mean, some of my closest friends are small penis, not me. I'm good, but lots of my friends, they are some of the smallest penis individuals out there. So I wanted to give them a little bit of recognition as well.
Boys Day, I hope you brought extra underwear because it's going to be a wet ride. What kind of wet? What kind of ride? A combination of the both? What's going to be making you wet? What's going to be giving you the ride? You'll have to stick around to find out.
After we finish the race and we decide who the one true Jolly Boy is, we will then travel onward. Grab a little, you know, a little bite to eat, right? We're human. We gotta stay sustained, right? We gotta stay satiated. After that, we are going back to the crib. We got a hot tub this year. Look at this thing. This thing could fit 6 to 8 people. So if you feel like you'd like, come on over, pal. Come on over. Spend the night. We got goods. We got narcotics. We've got opiates, dude. We've got hallucinogenics. Name a group of drug. I probably have it in this home. We will have a night of the most sexy parties you'll ever experience. All right, we got games. We got drinks. We got people. We got penile erection pills, right? We've got some in here. I've got horny goat weed. I don't even know what that is. I just bought it, man. I've been taking it. Rock hard, dude. Rock hard. I just want to take this moment and mention... apologize for my mistakes of the past. I'm a changed man. Historically, Jolly Boys Day has included some, let's use the word, controversial gifts, controversial activities. None of that this year, let me tell you. None of that. None. Seriously. There won't be anything that will make you uncomfortable, okay? Shut the fuck, dude! I'm just trying to record, man. Fuck me! Fuck you! This fucking guy, man! Shut up, dude! This is fucking not cool, man. I'm trying to record something for my friends. Fuck you! Fucking...
Oh, Jolly Boys Day. Oh, Jolly Boys Day. Fuck my... I was gonna say, fuck my ass.
Yeah, not so tough now, huh? Not so tough now, you fucking fat ass. Dude, you fucking nerd. Not that there's anything wrong with being a nerd or fat. Like I said, we just had the floor structurally tested. You guys are good. Up to 900 pounds a person. You fucking stupid idiot. I look forward to seeing you. Now, I'm gonna go take a dip. Fly me, I hope I see you. The moon. Let me play. Thanks, kids. Tune in next time. June 24th. See what spring is like on
Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand.
Hey, broski, I added a whole shitload of random parts. You're probably gonna cut off a lot of it, okay? Hopefully you didn't add the part where I said fuck my ass, okay? It doesn't matter, actually, if you did, it doesn't matter. It's your vid, broski. Okay? And if it didn't work out great, just tell me again and I'll redo it, okay, man? Bless, I love you.